How to hard reset ZTE Blade A73 5G. Step 1. To completely switch off the ZTE Blade A73 5G, press the power key. Step 2. Next, simultaneously hold down the power button and the volume up button. Step 3. Let go of all keys when the recovery mode is activated,